Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Seep, and I'm back with another video. You already know what it is, man. It's a channel that's all about music, so let's react to some music. We on this so-called music grind. But today, we're gonna be reacting to Juice WRLD, Righteous. I know he dropped this song, but I didn't know he dropped the video with it. And I just checked YouTube this morning, and I was like, damn, I guess he did, so I want to react to it. Because, you know, RIP Juice, I thought he was a good artist. But before we get into it, if you guys want to help me and follow me on my social medias, it's right here. My Instagram's right here. And everything else is down below. If you want to hear me make music, I rap. I'm a rapper. Yes, I know. But yeah, guys, I appreciate you guys watching. And I hope you guys are having a good day. But let's get right into it. It's 3 minutes and 48 seconds. I'm going to have to cut a lot because I don't want to get copyrighted. And I actually want to watch this. So, all right, guys, let's jump right into it. I see a plane flying over the sky, man. Yo, I'm gonna pause right here real quick. I did not know Juice WRLD played the guitar. That is unique, man. He's a man of many talents, so RIP Juice, but let's keep going. This looks beautiful, man. Look at that car too. Holy shit. This gonna make me sad, man. RIP Juice, dude. I got a canvas of him right here. Righteous. Ooh. I wonder when he recorded this. If y'all know, comment below, please. I'm gonna pause right there, man. I realized what I was listening to Juice. You could tell, man, he had some issues. You know, he said it in his music. But his anxiety, he said it's as big as a planet. I could only imagine, man. I feel for him, dude. Like, that must be crazy to deal with. So, let's keep going. I'm gonna like this video right now. Beautiful eyes deceiving. That was cold. Yo, hold on. When they just showed that shot of Juice on stage and they panned over the crowd and saw all his fans, man, that is just beautiful. Like, for him to be so accomplished at such a young age, have all these fans there just for him, that's wild, man. That is wild. So, I can only dream of that one day. So, big up to Juice, man. Big respect to him. Look at that. Oh my lord. All those fans, dude. That's beautiful. That gives me chills. That's trippy. I'm gonna pause again, man. I'm sorry I'm pausing a lot, but you can't help but feel for his girl, man. His girl must have went through hell. Still going through it. So, look at that. I like this too. Yeah. That's crazy. This is sad, man. That's cool, man. That's a cool edit. Dang, man. Come on, Juice. Fight your demons, bro. Shit. You said take a pill for the thrill, have a relapse. Hey, I'm a pause real quick. Obviously, we all know Juice died from a drug overdose. You know, he popped pills because I think he was afraid of getting caught by the police. So if any of you guys are in a predicament right now, you guys are depressed or you have anxiety, don't resort to drugs, man. You can talk. If anything, I can be an advocate for not doing drugs. You can comment below. I'll reply to your comment. You can DM me. You can do whatever. Or you can start a little thread here in my comment section. Just bring each other up, man, because this shit is real life sad, man. Juice, just the depression and the anxiety and just everything that he went through. Just realizing it so much more after his death and having it hit harder after his death is just wild. It's just wild to me. Like, you really don't know what someone's going through, you know, and I just, man, I don't know. I love this little hook. I like when artists do this little cartoon visual. That's really cool to me. I like that a lot. I got a lot to say about this video. I really like how they actually use clips of Juice WRLD in this video, you know, to give fans something to look for. Damn, legends never die, man. No, they do not die. They do not die. Juice, you will forever be remembered, man. You, X, Nipsey, what is it? Hey, I like that. The end. Juice putting his hand towards the camera to kind of stop it. So what do I think about this video? I'm not just saying this, but I really do think it was a beautiful video. It's a good little tribute to Juice. I want to know when he recorded this song. If you guys know, could you comment down below? Because I saw in the clips, he was like, when they're showing him, he was rapping to it. So that was really cool. don't know, it's just beautiful. I'm gonna add it to my playlist. I'm sorry it took me 3 days to react to this and even listen to the song. I was saving it for this especially, so I apologize, guys, but you know, I had to do it. It's a Juice World, you gotta show your respect, so shout out to Juice, man, and I appreciate you for your impact you've had on my life, and whether it's with how I make music or just me as a person. And yeah, guys, I really enjoyed this, to say the least. I really enjoyed this. If you guys enjoyed it, comment down below. I appreciate you guys watching this. Good job to Juice. Good job to whoever made this video. If you guys want to support me, my Instagram's right here, and then all my links are down below. And go to this video and give it a like for Juice. Go to his video, this one right here. It'll be in the comments, the original. Go like it, and yeah, let's get Juice video trending. So, yeah, guys. But that's Seep on Soul Club Music. I love you guys. Peace out.